All right, welcome to the new season. I think we've done a pretty good job protecting our development gains through the regs change, so the car should be pretty decent. But get out there and let us know how it feels.
Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Standing by. We've only got two laps of fuel left. exiting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. They're currently sixth. Okay, their best lap time so far is a 1:33.7. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Behind is Lawson. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now. They're 8th. They're currently 6th. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. understood, stopping this lap. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now.
With qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Surfer Girl, Russell and Alex Albon. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Months of rumour and speculation all come to an end today as we return to racing for the opening event of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. There's no shortage of passing opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit, with the best course at turn one, and then another soon after into turn four. 15 to the here, 6 to the left, and 9 to the right. We can see 1 or 2 flat spots into that tight left-hander of turn 10. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Surfer Girl lines up on pole position, and starting next to them is George Russell. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Albon, Hamilton, Oscar Piastri, Norris, Mayer, Liam Lawson, Stroll, Bottas, Leclerc, Gasly, Verstappen, Ocon, Perez, Joe, Sargent, Stewart, Sonoda, Magnussen, DeVries, and Carlos Sainz will start from the back of the grid. Now it's time to head down to the track. So as the formation lap gets underway here for the first time this season, each driver will be wanting to make an impactful start to their season by earning those crucial points and getting a confidence booster right from the off. As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one that will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books.
Mediums, they're eighth. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. That's a new fastest lap of the race. 39 laps of fuel remaining. 39 laps. Lap time was a 1:36.3. There's a big incident in front of you. Red flag, red flag. We'll update you in the pits. Everyone's okay. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car. Ah, but this is a chance to take a breath. We've got another half of this race to go, and there's still a big... good to get back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 39.5 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 5.9 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. They're in ninth place. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 36.8. Red flag, mate, red flag. No overtaking, please. We'll see you in the pit lane. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in... ...to change our strategy for the rest of the Grand Prix if we want to. I know... ...boo here, but there's a good opportunity to get this start spot on. Come on. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 0.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. OK, Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 0.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're eighth. They're in 13th place, and so the difference is 5.5 seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 5.2 seconds. Come on, you can win that place back. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 4.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're sitting in seventh. The time last lap was a 1 minute 37.2. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.1 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're sitting in seventh. And the time last lap was a 1:38.2. Leclerc is behind you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 36.3. a second separates you. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. Time last lap was a 1:36.8. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 2.9 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 0.6 seconds. They're on old mediums, and the time last lap was a 1:46.7. Final lap. Push. Laps of fuel to go, 9 laps left.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain, and a real champion's drive to take the win. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Surfer Girl takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Surfer Girl.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The owner driver's team move to the top of the table. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
The following